Before I gut you, I want to know why.
Logan, welcome back to the war. We needed your powers for the pool. The mutant killer. The Deadpool. It was surprising how easy you were to trick.
Who are you? Raven?
She's real, old friend. It's her. Tell him about the day you died.
They gave me a syringe full of hydrochlorothiazide. Reduces the heartbeat to almost zero. Breathing virtually stops. You flatline for 6 minutes.
Kayla's a credit to your race, Logan. She's got the mutant gift of telehypnosis, the ability to influence people through physical contact.
It was never real.
It was real for me.
I don't want to terminate you, Logan. There is another option. You can live knowing the woman you love didn't care about you, or...
Or what?
We erase your memory. All of it.
That story you told me, about the guy who goes to get flowers for the moon. I had it backwards. I thought you were the moon and I was your Wolverine. But you're the trickster, aren't you? And I'm just the fool that got played.
No, Logan.
Let's do this.
Every memory you ever had will evaporate like it never happened.
Good.
What if this doesn't work?
An adamantium bullet to the brain will erase every memory.
Colonel, my sister, please don't do this! I've done everything you've asked! You said you'd let her go!
I'm gonna end you.
Come on. I heal up just like you. Do you even know how to kill me?
I'm gonna cut your goddamn head off to start. See if that works.
Yeah.
much. Because at heart, I'm exactly what you are. An animal. Go ahead. Finish it.
No, Logan! You're not an animal! And I didn't trick you into loving me! Even when I wasn't near you, you loved me.
You're alive because of her.
I'm sorry. Stryker is holding my sister prisoner. He was going to kill her if I didn't do as he said.
Wait, is that you? Kayla, go save your sister. I'll take care of this. Well, you used to be more chatty than this. I guess you're not the merc with a mouth anymore. All right, if that's how you want to play it.
Surgery improved your looks. To impress me?
Stryker to do that to you.
Surgery improved your looks. Supposed to impress me? To impress me? Surgery improved your looks.
Keep me here until the tower collapses and kills us both?
The thought occurred to me. Why didn't you kill me, Jimmy? The real reason.
As much as I hate to admit it, we're brothers.
Yeah, we are. And while you try to hide it, we're both animals.
I am nothing like you. So get used to it. I've got to find Kayla.
You know what, pal? I'm always gonna be around to remind you exactly what you are.
Thank you.
Logan.
Hey, how about we talk about this at home?
Men like us don't get to go home.
Maybe you should turn that gun on yourself. Just leave. Head south. Walk till your feet bleed. You always wanted to forget what you did. But if you do ever remember me, remember, I always loved you.
I've always been Wolverine, and I've always been alone. I'll probably be alone till the day I die. But that day ain't here yet. I walked a hard road since way back then. Sometimes I wish I could forget all the years since, too. So many dead, so much lost. I still have work to do.
I suppose I should thank you. When you destroyed my sentinel, you forced me to rethink my assumptions about robotics and prosthetics.
The hell are you talking about, bub?
I'd heard you took an adamantium round through your thick skull. Guess you don't remember. Pity. I plan on doing some very bad things to you. So much better if you remembered why.
Guards! Guards!
Sure as hell didn't work out like we planned, but that doesn't mean giving up. This world may be broken, but I've got just the tools to fix it.
We'll be right back.
You will suffer more pain than any other man could endure. Your bones will be coated in adamantium. When we're done, you'll be able to withstand anything. Even Creed.
Where did you find him, Miners Box?
It's more important to me than his life.
Don't even think about
what the hell.
Stand down, Captain.
My brother, my responsibility.
At my command. The operation was a success, but he can't be trusted. We have his DNA for Weapon 11. Terminate him.